Whiskey and 3 eggs. Please turn over the crust and place the pan in a water bath. Wrap the underside with a tin foil so water doesn't get in contact with the crust. Bake for 40 minutes. I left in the description specific instructions for cooling the cheesecake so it doesn't crack. Please read that if you intend to do this recipe. Thanks so much for watching. See you soon. Bye.